he's got 140 metres. We'll have to rest at least on the rest of the field after 3 quarters of left. So John Smith at this point in the field, big block up there, and still walking up there. So, They are giving it absolutely all. Now, those of the guys out there have got their mentors and team managers, etc., on the phone, as you say, on the radio. There'll be some interesting discussions going on there. But here we go again. It was all going on last time round. I'm looking at two guys. I'm looking at second, because it's still there or thereabouts for second place. It's still Campbell Logan in second. No chance of catching Josh Webster at this stage in pure plate. But he can throw later as far as the position is concerned.
You'd be surprised to know Tim Shaw's involved.
Oh, and I'm not surprised at all. He's leading the field at the minute. And Jeremy Bennett has slipped back a bit. Eventually, who is controlling the ball that comes down to the earlier race? He is down to the shot. Tim Shaw was like in the middle of it as well.
Gee, Alex Kershaw's at good speed. I'm just so impressed with the ground. What did you get this weekend? the bottom, then he's getting the bottom to the shore, and he's following the car with harder. So that's down to 34.667. Thank you.